Okay, Mazda BT 50 with a p0340 camshaft position sensor A fault code. This will be camshaft position sensor replacement and location for a Mazda BT 50 on a 2020 model. Okay, Mazda BT 50 cam angle sensor location. This is a 2020. So we're going to look inside the motor here. One out, new one to go in. Always recommend genuine parts for cam and crank sensors. The tab is on the bottom, so that's when you got to push up the tab on the plug to release it. Cool, and then we've cleared the codes, driven it and rescanned. No codes have come back, so that is camshaft sensor replacement for a 2020 Mazda BT50. Okay, I hope that has helped you out today. Don't forget to click the like button and also click the subscribe while you're there. We've got a bunch of diagnostic solutions and tips and tricks for professional mechanics like ourselves, and also for the serious DIYers at home. So click that subscribe and the bell so you get notified, and we will see you in the next video.